So, as you guys may or may not know, my boy Jack came to London back in the end of August, I think it was. And while he was down here, me, him and Kanan were showing him around doing some fun things. Like going to the cinema, going to the arcade, going to central London. One of those things as well that we did was go and play football together. And we were aiming to record like a proper video. Unfortunately, we weren't able to. So we will do that in the future if he comes back down to London again, which should be happening. But instead we improvised and we got a match recorded, bro. We played with these kids. They were beasts. Like, everyone was good. It was a good vibe, man. We all decided to organize a mini tournament, I guess you could say. Winner stays on, rotate the teams after 3 goals. So pretty much score 3 goals, you win the game. And yeah, it was good. Just to let you guys know, the guys on the other team in the first game were all like 17-year-olds. Before anyone tries to say, oh, you were playing against me, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, the guys in the first match we played against were all like 17. And in the second game, I'll be honest, I'm not too sure. I think they were 15 or 16. And the people on our team, let me tell you my team, okay? So there were 6 of us on my team. There was me, who plays football. Then we got Kanan, who doesn't run. Okay, let me tell you this. This guy jogs and walks. He doesn't run, he just jogs and walks. And he also doesn't pass. He doesn't shoot the ball, yeah? He just passes. All he does is pass. There's no shooting. If he had a PlayStation controller and played FIFA, this is literally what it would look like, okay? He just passes. That's all he does. And we got Jack, who hasn't played football in years, so he's a bit rusty. And then the 3 other guys were 12-year-olds. I think one of them was 13, but the other 2 of his friends were still not 13 yet. So that was our team going into this. So yeah, realistically, we were at a disadvantage, but you guys will see what happened in the video. It is good. It is really, really good. I'm happy that I've got this footage done for you guys. Yes, it is a bit late in terms of editing and producing it, but we here, man. We here. Had all my other series to get done first, live streams, all that stuff was a bit hectic. But hey, I got time now. We here. So yeah, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
See that goal, yeah? You got that?
I think so.
Behind you. Alex. Yeah, yeah. You need it?
All right, before this next game, let me just tell you something. The kid on the other team with the blue shirt and the red football boots, bro, this kid was grinding. Like, let me tell you, this kid was literally grinding this game. The amount of defensive blocks and tackles this kid made, oh my God, bro, this kid was a beast. He actually played so well in this game. And shout out to their goalkeeper as well. He actually played really well. He made a lot of good saves. Just watch. Yeah, I cheated. I handballed it. Yeah. And what? I cheated. And what? What are you going to do? Tell the referee? There are no referees here. Shut up. Hey, football in the spot is a dance. Bro, how did this kid save my shot? I put it right into the corner, bro. What? Bro, this is the first of many saves. Let me tell you this. Yep, he saved this shot as well. Yeah, believe it or not, he saved that shot as well. Bro, this kid was grinding. Look at this. Watch, watch. I create the gap by doing a fake shot. I fool the goalkeeper. And look! How?
You're lucky you didn't score it. I didn't get him.
Get it off, get it off.